case you didn't remember, tomorrow is Father's Day, and the Marshall community honored dads and father figures a day early. Marshall Rehabilitation and Nursing Center did so with a drive-by parade for their residents. Residents and families and local law enforcement agencies decorated their vehicles and visited their loved ones. Due to COVID-19 restrictions, many haven't seen their loved ones in 3 months. Nursing home staff say they wanted to make them feel special.